Forget about it.
With the street kid.
Hey, stay back.
What's going on?
Tommy, man, you're gonna love this.
You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be
sucked! I don't know, the timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory. Then somebody tipped off the cops, but everything
What's the problem,
apart.
Fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here.
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are gonna be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We gotta go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but
no one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We gotta get uniforms and we're gonna need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we gotta do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a lockup, and jump them.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
What's going on?
What hardware we got?
And my bell sends you a whopping bill. With 18 phone calls to Brazil. And you borrowed money from the mob. And yesterday you lost your job. Well, these are the breaks. Break it up, break it up, break it up. If you deserve a break tonight, somebody say, all right. Say, ho. You don't stop, I keep on. Somebody's.
The American dream. A big gun.
It's only money.
You got a license for that?
Now that got them really irritated. Mine too. Easy, brother. No cop drives this bad.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge, nice badge.
Real smooth, Lance.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
5 seconds! We got to get the hell out of here!
mouth shut there, Tommy, because I ain't got no time to talk. I ain't interested in what you got to say. Why should I be? You don't care about me, do you? You got to look after me a bit better. Give me a spare slice, you know? Hey, Tommy, man, look, hey, I'm sorry. It's just that people patronize me all my life, treat me like a little kid. My brother would do that. Please, man, don't do that. I got to go.
Where are we? Hey, stay back.
Who are you?
Your new owner.
Were you now or at any time a child?
What are you talking about?
Were you a child?
Yes, calm down.
What's wrong with you? A child. A dirty, stinking, sniveling, snotty, vile, puking, crying little baby. A baby! An awful, horrible, disgusting little boo-hoo.
Mommy doesn't love you. You little shit.
Ow, calm down.
I hate babies, and I hate children. They're dirty, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking.
Enough already! What is wrong with you? You make soft ice cream, okay? It's purely for kids. What kind of psycho are you? Just so I understand this, why make children happy if you hate them?
Oh, you stupid, sniveling, snotty...
Shut up!
Rat! The ice cream is a front. We distribute other non-dairy products. And if I see a kid, I put him to good use. Don't I, kiddies? Yes, yes, I do. Mommy doesn't love you. She hates you.
What a nice lady. Still, you know, I hear there's good money in ice cream.
What should I do about her? Joe? And I say, no, I'm the girl from the radio. I just look like her. Anyway, BJ, that's all we have time for now.
Thanks, Amy. And, look after that mustache.
Okay. Thank you. I'll be back on K-Chat after these messages from our sponsors. Don't go away.
Are you tired of Dad?
Dad, no one wants to hear your stupid Vietnam story.
Mom.
Hi, Angel. Do you want to read a book or go outside?
No!
The arcade comes to your living room, only without the creepy guys offering to show you puppies.
Awesome!
The Degenitron. You can play video games just like you were in the arcade.
Excellent!
Degenitron.
The Degenitron gaming system plays three exciting games, including Defender of the Faith, where you save the green dots with your fantastic flying red square.
Cool!
Monkey's Paradise, where you swing from green dot with your red square monkey.
That's right.
Time to fry bigger fish, Mr. Teal. There's a rifle in the foliage to your right. Watch the woman standing on the balcony above the check-in desk. She will walk through the crowd and ask someone the time. You must kill that person, retrieve the case, and take it to the location taped under the phone.
bigger and tougher than you.
Hey, you want a beating?
Hey, pretty thing, I'll show you.
Looking for company, big boy.
Yeah, you get lost.
Catch me on the way.
I'll show him. I'll make him pay. These people make me sick.
Next on my menu are those bouncing booze.
I hate these happy people.
You, the tree man. It's a pity you're so dirty. Don't touch until we don't pay it back, boy.
Go home and play with your flute.
I know what it is to climb out. Wait here. I'll sing to you.
This is not your street, man. Look where you walk.
What? Man, walk the other way. If I have to stop your face, I will
I'm gonna rip off your head and shit down your neck.
I gotta get
yo, bro.
You better be chillin' me out, bro.
Time to fry bigger fish, Mr. Teal. There's a rifle in the foliage to your right. Watch the woman standing on the balcony above the check-in desk. She will walk through the crowd and ask someone the time. You must kill that person, retrieve the case, and take it to the location taped under the phone.
You pick the pick you wanna be!
Hey man, you want some trouble? You want some real piece of cubanazo?
If I have to kill you, I will.
cocktail.
I think it is, Pastor. We look around. Nudie clubs, discos, drinking. Do people want to be moral? Can you legislate morality?
Daddy, next time he comes home late, smelling of cheap perfume.
Okay. It's time to take a break before we hear about any more criminal acts against government employees. You're listening to Pressing Issues. Morality is the subject at hand. Let's explain exactly how free radio without commercial breaks works. We'll be right back. safety and security of your own bunker, give now. Call 866-9-SAVE-ME. We'll get you on the payment plan, and if you're paid in full on D-Day, you and your family will be safe. If not, you may have to choose to save yourself and leave the others behind.
Hey, stop selling things on my show. You're not a valued sponsor who supports the art of public radio, buddy.
I, for one, welcome our new Russian masters. We can learn so much from other cultures. Did you know in India, the women protest by setting themselves on fire? I tell you, next time the kids are screaming for ice cream and pop, I may just douse myself in kerosene. I use that as a threat to my kids all the time, so it's no wonder they're so screwed up. That's one of the tough things about being a mom, not ruining their lives with guilt. As a matter of fact, I don't let my kids watch cartoons or slasher flicks.
Really?
That Knife After Dark movie may be number one.
Things I'm gonna do to you.
Wanna go fishing? You got any morphine?
Oye, no te lo creas, man. Just in time, man.
I was satisfied. To that, the spirits are angry.
Get back to Pussy Pine!
I do not follow that superstition.
You can go control everything.
I'm here now! Watch yourself, boy!
You trying to annoy me? Get back to Pussy Pine! You in the way, idiota! Get back to Pussy Pine!
I'm here now!
I am the official Teta.
Hey man, that's not bad! Oh, man, you got what I wanted!
It's a real deal! No messing with you! It's a test, I am not messing around!
Get out of the way!
Yeah, little man.